Welcome to Power Sewing. Here's a sample technique that's available to all our subscribers.
Welcome to Power Sewing. I'm Sandra Betsina.
And I'm Ron Collins. We're going to do patch pockets today. Now, this is not a line patch pocket. This is a regular patch pocket that you'd probably put on a shirt, Sandra, yeah. Or even a jacket. Now, the problem people have with patch pockets, especially the ones that are curved like we have here, is that they get one curve looking good and the other one looks kind of wonky.
And also, I see a lot of top stitching that's in further out. It's not, yours is always right on the edge.
And we're going to show you how to use a little foot to get that happening.
Now, is there a typical size of a patch pocket, Ron?
You're looking at anywhere from about 4 to 4.5 inches in width. And then the depth, you're probably looking at least 5 and a half.
And that would be a patch pocket on a shirt and bigger. I usually use a different, you were saying on a coat. I usually would use a different kind on a coat.
Yes, a larger. You'd keep things more proportioned there.
Okay. Alrighty. Now,
see the live demonstrations of sewing techniques or access over 100 sewing shows for 1 year with unlimited viewing for just $75. Learn from the experts. Enroll now at powersewing.com.